evening's teams, Kitchen Town and Needham Markets. Skipper Garapi, 9 Luke Ingram, 10 Jamie Griffiths, 11 Adam Mills. Substitutes number 12 Reece Dobson, 14 Dan Morphew, 15 George Exworth, 16 James Carragher, 17 Bradley Cook. This evening's match has kindly been sponsored by Chassis Cab, who we thank for their support. And your match officials...
We haven't got navy socks, we've only got yellow socks, you see. So
I suppose the 16s have got all them.
Yeah, got the whole lot, yeah. But that should be alright, they're just going to have to sort it out.
I don't know what it looks like there, is it the open? And that's...
Oh!
He makes himself quite big and bold, doesn't he?
Yeah, well he is.
Yeah, yeah. Not half for him, is it?
I wonder if many people have beaten for the penalties, though. I mean, look, he stands head and shoulders above everybody.
Yeah.
If you need a goal in the last minutes, you send him off the corner, don't
you? Target man.
Well played, Griff! Well done!
Mine don't win, I'm getting money back, alright?
Yeah! video system, but that's our own system. Thank you, Monday.
Yes! Is that Inga's hat trick?
Yeah.
Have a look at the old programme up there.
Yeah.
That's 10-0 or 10-1.
10-1, I believe.
The FA Cup away.
Are we going to be able to get one?
Football web pages was the best one. If it was going to happen, it would happen. It was a good time to do it at the end of the season.
Oh, yeah, well.
And it's not being so that I have all that gate money and lost it.
Yeah.
And I said, I'm sure I gave it to you. And I knew deep down.
Thank you for your support, ladies and gents.
Well,
that's
well
a record, equally highest home winners. And today, this evening's match sponsors couldn't select two men of the match, couldn't select a single man of the match, so it's a joint award, Luke Ingram and Joe Marsden for their hat tricks.